Last June, we lost our friend and colleague, Kristin Hoke, to breast cancer.
This morning, her spirit was honored in a very special way.
Kristin was an inspiration. She was a young woman who went through a very visible battle with breast cancer. She did everything she could to fight and live.
That was Nancy Brinker explaining why they decided to create the Kristin Hoke Award. That very special award was given today to pro golfer and Boca Raton resident Morgan Pressel. Pressel, who lost her own mother to breast cancer, has raised nearly $2 million for cancer research.
Once I started on tour, I realized that I had the opportunity to make a difference. Not only did I want to, but I actually was given a natural platform to tell my story every week.
Well, Tiffany and I attended today's event. The money raised from the breakfast is going to breast cancer research.
And it was so impressive. Morgan Pressel, I mean, she's very young, and she created this foundation, and she actually has that van that goes out into the community.
The mamma van.
The mamma van to get people mammograms. And she said that the statistic is that 87% of the people that they're treating have never had a mammogram.
She is so happy. She says she wants to take this nationwide eventually. And what a platform, the LPGA, to be able to reach so many women.
Yeah, really impressive. She is going to be the generation, like people like her, that kind of take this fight into the next generation.
Absolutely.